demonstrations without wearing masks and social distance despite the continuous increase in the spread of COVID-19 in the city. We have also experienced vandalization of posters of some presidential candidates within the city. The above incidences risk breeding intolerance, foments violence, and disrupts business in the city, all of which affect our economy and way of life. Kampala is our capital city. It is a cosmopolitan city with all the diverse groups of Ugandans represented in terms of their political persuasions, ethnic representations, cultural orientations, class identity, social orientation, and ideology. Kampala stands tall as the political capital of the country, a business center accounting for over 60% of Ugandan's GDP, and a center for intellectual liberty. Dun, dun.